Hey friends, what's up and welcome back to this new episode on the channel. I have been asking myself the question if the new Sketch beta release of the Design Handler feature, or what they call it, Sketch Cloud Inspector, will be a competitor for Zeppelin and all those other Handler feature and Handler apps that are available right now. This video is sponsored by Dev Mountain, an in-person coding and design bootcamp. And in the end, it's now a comparison between Sketch and Zeppelin, because I think those are the two biggest like competitors when it comes to working with Sketch and handing over Sketch designs to a developer or client or project manager or what else. And I think it's very important now to make a comparison between like the Sketch Cloud Inspector and Zeppelin and the handoff feature Zeppelin has in store. Both apps are quite similar. Now you have a Sketch Cloud Inspector that is giving you all of the different sizes, all of the different spacings between different layers, and you can copy colors, you can copy content like text content and so on. And you can also do all of these things inside Zeppelin. Zeppelin also has a web interface, but also a Mac OS app, but Sketch Cloud and Sketch Cloud Inspector are only available in your browser. But these aren't the key differences between those two features or those two apps. I think the biggest difference is that, I mean, Sketch Cloud Inspector is still in beta and it's just the first release, you know. But the major difference is that you can't export your designs right now in Sketch Inspector. That means you also can't export your icons or your buttons or graphics or logos inside Sketch Cloud Inspector yet. I'm sure that this will follow within the next weeks or within the next months, but right now, as of right now, 14th of February, by the way, happy Valentine's Day, right now it's not possible to export your assets from Sketch Cloud Inspector and give them to a developer. You can only copy, as I said, text and colors, but in Zeppelin, you can also, of course, export all of those assets and hand them over to your developer. You can also determine if it's, for example, an Android design or a iOS design. That makes a huge difference when it comes to assets, sizes, and so on. And that's something that still has to be published and released by Sketch Cloud and Sketch Cloud Inspector. So as of right now, I think Zeppelin is still the way to go. I think it's one of the best, or if not the best app, to hand off a design over to a developer or a certain other person who is like involved in the project, because you have so many features and stuff available. I think Sketch Cloud Inspector will be maybe a real competitor, or maybe even the better like feature, better program to hand off design. But I think it will take some more time, some more fine tuning as well, because like Zeppelin has been around for several years and is just awesome when it comes to like those small little tiny features that you know that you use. You have version history, you can pop off your design and just have a like standalone version of it and place it above your developed app and just make sure everything is like positioned correctly. And those small features and those different aspects aren't just there yet in Sketch Cloud Inspector. But I'm sure these will follow, and I'm sure I will make a new video once those features will come out. But I just wanted to tell you and give you a little overview of what I think is currently the best design handover and handoff feature, and it's, in my opinion, Zeppelin. It works perfectly with Sketch, of course, and also I think with Adobe XD and also Figma. I'm just using it with Sketch on a daily basis, but to be honest, Sketch Cloud Inspector looks promising. You can just straight upload your design into the cloud, and from there you can browse it, send it to colleagues, to developers, and so on. And it's from the same company, so I think it will always be like faster or will work better. But they have to get some features into Sketch Cloud and Sketch Cloud Inspector before it can really compete with Zeppelin, and before you can like use it on a daily basis. And yeah, I'm looking forward to 2020, because it will be an exciting year for Sketch users. There are so many cool features coming out. I recently made a video in which I reacted on the Sketch like update roadmap trailer, and there are some cool things coming. We can be excited about it, and I'm excited about the improvements for Sketch Cloud and Spectre. But as I said, right now I would go for Zeppelin until there are those major features like the export of assets available in there, as they are available in Zeppelin. Okay, so I hope you had fun watching this video, this new episode. If you enjoyed it, hit the thumb up or subscribe to this channel if you haven't. And we will see us, of course, in the next one. Bye! Death Mountain offers housing at no extra cost for immersive students, and they have a career services team to help with job placements. Death Mountain would love to hear from you, so be sure to click the link in the video description if you or somebody you know is ready to dive into the UX design program.